cognitive behavioral therapy to rewire your brain starts with the locus of control. What do I mean by that? It's actually pretty simple. Delineate what is me and under my control and what is not. You may say my thoughts, my feelings are under my control, or you may say he makes me feel that way. That's a great inquiry, a great question to have. Can someone make you feel a certain way? Or is that a thought that you had about that person that then got wrapped into a feeling and an emotion and a behavior? Things that we can't control, perhaps our government, actions and behaviors of others, even our environment. Sometimes we don't have control over that. This can look like output versus outcome. We can control our actions, but often there's a lot of external things that also happen to control whether our actions lead to the outcome that we want. How can you use locus of control and CBT to improve what you're doing? The way that I do it, which may be helpful for you, is I do question whether something is in my control or isn't in my control. And if it's not in my control, number one, I try to let it go the best I can. And number two, I try to refocus on what is in my control and what I can do in a positive way to move forward towards my goals.